Sorry to edge you, but the game just finished downloading. So, this is the alpha of Halo Reach on PC. And I just today found out I got a email for this beautiful game, and I'm excited to play it. So let's see here quick. So as you can see, here's the introduction. I'm so excited. Alright. Need to sign in. So you can view the maps. That's really cool. So we have Beachhead, we have Corvette, and we have Holdout. I don't quite think I remember Holdout. Hello? Oh, we go straight into the game. Alpaca Attacka. Parrot Prodigy. New Elementum. Okay, we lost two people. They were probably in some sort of group.
Firefight. Spartan, we cannot let this area fall into Covenant hands. Set, start. Skulls on.
Everyone left. All right, so we seem to have all the normal FPS So G is grenade.
First strike.
Wow, of course.
Double kill.
I'm noticing some audio cutting in and out.
Double kill.
I wonder what this is about. So I don't have an option to pick up a weapon.
Double kill.
So I'm noticing some problems right off the bat. Yeah, this is weird. This feels weird. This feels weird. I need to change the controls. In fact, I'm quite surprised that right now, at least, they aren't implementing custom controls for your controller. Well, let's see. Let's figure that out. Configured gamepad. What? I do that. I also have some input. Okay, and then back. Huh. So. Oh, I see. I have. Something's weird. Okay, yeah, there's a lot of glitches here. There's a lot of glitches here. So now... Huh. I wonder, will it randomly fire again? So, it's randomly firing. The horizontal is a lot faster than the vertical. Definitely a huge difference compared to if I were to just open this up on a console and play it. Uh, But overall, I mean, I think the AI are okay. Ooh, I don't like that. For some reason, I went down here. Maybe something's wrong with my controller. I doubt it. This is like a brand new controller I bought. I don't know. Maybe it's a lemming. But I doubt it. It's probably the game. I've played with this controller before. Wow. Okay, so no option to pick up weapons. I'm not sure if that was part of the game. Yeah, I'm not very familiar with this map. I didn't play much of Reach. I was more of a Halo 3 kind of guy. What the fuck? Oh, that should have exploded. Whoa, there's a hunter over there. Wait. Okay, yeah. For a second, I thought there was an auto reload, which would have been an issue. That's a thing that Halo does. I guess I just didn't see the last ammo. So it looks like this is on easy, otherwise I'd be pretty much dead right now. Oh, hi. Oh, I can't go back. Yeah, I died. Well, first I want to see if I can. I can't configure the gamepad. Interesting how when I do that. What? Video. I'm going to turn the field of view up as high as I can. Let's go to 90. I feel like I shouldn't be doing. I feel like I should just leave. Yeah, I'm just gonna wait until I get another matchmaking because that just felt really wonky. I feel like it was a connection problem that made everyone get kicked out. Interesting, it's really wonky. It's quite wonky. Sniper fight. Not sure if I remember this. I don't remember this being... Okay, so beachhead, sniper fight. I thought I was just going for normal firefight now, but apparently there's... Okay, so someone left, which is great.
Firefight. Covenant forces inbound. Defend this zone.
Set, start, skulls on.
What's up? Can you hear me, by the way? Not if you can hear me. Okay, I can't be fucked. Okay, so Shift C X V B and M space Alt C controls crouch Tab. One is change weapon. Two is change grenade. That's a bit wonky. Is a bit wonky, but sniping should be so much easier. Nope, it's not easier. Arguably, I'd say it's easier on controller. I forgot how to melee. Excuse me for a moment while I remember. There we go. I can't pick up weapons. Figure out what I want to do with my life. It's quite a secluded area. Probably be okay here. Okay, settings, select. Bindings. Crouch is gonna be. Yeah, let's leave that as control. Fire. Switch weapon. Okay. Switch grenade type. Use armor ability. Left shift. Okay. Flashlight. I feel like E should be something. Swap weapon. Two flashlight. Aim zoom.
Reinforcements.
Okay. Okay, now I'm randomly firing. Okay, so there seems to be something wrong with this game. Okay, so you can change it from toggle to... What the fuck? This game will be so much easier. I actually have to try though to aim because I don't have aim assist. Yeah, it feels nice, but there's some serious issues with shooting. That's certain. There's a lot of misfiring going on. I don't know if that's because I have my controller and my mouse plugged in, but okay. Well, I didn't miss because of the game. I missed because I'm bad.
Okay. Enemies remaining. 15 minutes.
Okay, I love this. I absolutely am in love. God, I love this. This is easy. It's just one hit, one kill. This is on easy, pretty much. Me see if there's Once again, another couple of misfires here. I'm not pressing the fire button. What the fuck?
Sharp shooter. Double kill.
Yeah, sometimes I click and it doesn't happen, and sometimes it does. I think that's because the game is switching in between using the mouse and using the keyboard. Or using the mouse and using the controller. What? Oh, those are enemies. What the fuck? They're all using UNSC weapons. All of them. What the fuck is this game? Never played this before in my life. What the fuck are they doing, man? Where are they going? Are the AI broken or? Well, I'm broken. I can't fucking shoot them. It's like they know they're being shot at from far away. Fuck you too.
Reinforcements.
It's impossible to like lose. Whoa! What the fuck is this game? Also, F is grenade, which is fucking clunky. Or sorry, G is grenade, which for me seems pretty clunky. F is better. Being shot from.
Reinforcements. Run riot. Triple kill.
Someone's leaving. Don't know why people leave in the middle of games. It's fucking gay. Oh, host disconnected from session. Great. Well, you gotta expect stuff like that. You know, it's an alpha. So. Alright, so I'm the party leader this time. That's good. Oh, swords only. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Firefight. Spartan, we need this area locked down. Nobody gets in or out.
Set, start. Skulls on.
Whoa, I'm a lot faster than I thought I was. Does anyone else have a mic? So, noticing a bit of lag. Oh, a lot of lag. Here's a glitch. Looks like the AI is still on, even though it shouldn't be. Hey, does anyone else have a mic? Because I'm seeing some huge glitches right now. Nah.
Reinforcements.
That was a Halo 3 noise. That was a Halo 3 kill sound for an elite. That was not a Halo Reach sound.
Cutting crew. Triple kill.
Interesting.
Double kill.
Yeah, this game feels so much different. Interesting. We move a lot faster than we should. Oh, it broke. Oh, it broke. Yeah, it broke. Okay, there we go. Thank God the game fixed itself. There's some clipping going on in between those two dropships. That's fucking awesome, dude. I could never get old. Could never get old.
Reinforcements.
We're practically invincible. I want to see how far we can go. Cookie Monster, please. Get good. Ooh. Spicy boy. Fuck yeah. It's like a slaughter, man.
Two enemies remaining. Last enemy.
There's no reason to even try. Motion blur thing? I can't tell. This is so cool. Oh fuck. I'm smart, I promise.
Reinforcements.
nothing there. Interesting. He's so fast.
Reinforcements.
We are too fast for our own good. So, to recap, audio popping, the game being confused between a gamepad and a mouse and keyboard, misfires, like sometimes firing for no reason, what are they called? I'm getting old, what the fuck are they called? Jackals, yeah, the jackal shields don't disappear when the jackals die. And that's all I've really found so far. Also, for the controller, if you're using a controller, it starts out...
What? Tilt on iron. Bonus round.
God damn it, I can't fucking get any kills. I haven't gotten a single kill. There we go. Someone's getting these kills.
Round over.
That was fucking
we'll
nutty.
All the victories we can get. Enjoy this one while you can. Game over.
Dude, that was awesome. That was awesome. Alright.
Spartan, we cannot let this area fall into Covenant hands.
Set, start. Skulls on.
Oh, not allowed on top of here. Yeah, I don't remember playing this map. Interesting. The fucking machine gun doesn't have a cool up or like a wind up. I don't remember Halo Reach.
Reinforcements.
Wow, what a fucking beautiful game.
Double kill. Reinforcements.
Hey, nod if you can hear me. If you can hear me, nod. Skeptical owl. Okay, you can't hear me. Absolute slaughter, dude. No one survived. Okay. Yeah, also some other things. Like that. That's a glitch. I'm gonna clip all the glitches that I see. What the fuck is this? Huh, I don't remember that. It's down here. Okay.
Mythic.
What is the point of this?
Round start.
I do not know. Everyone's so fucking thirsty for kills. It's beautiful. turret feels so fucking nice. Oh, I love it. Also, I don't know if this rate of fire is supposed to be the way it is, but it's really fast. It's like they're tickling me.
Reinforcements. Killing frenzy.
It's interesting. The turret feels smoother than when you're actually, like, moving without a turret. Like, moving your reticle with a normal gun. It seems a lot rougher in comparison compared to this.
Double kill.
Wait right here for another wave.
Reinforcements.
Also, it feels like I'm probably nitpicking, but it feels like the plasma grenades are a little bit too big, but it might be retarded. It started raining. That's fucking crazy. Whoa, what is this phantom doing? Yeah, that's a lag. Got the last enemy. That means I'm the best at the game. Once I'm done here, I'm probably gonna clip everything that I see as a glitch.
Cloud on.
It's a cloud.
Round start.
Did that take away, might have taken away my... They would go away now.
Reinforcements.
What is happening?
Reinforcements. reinforcements.
What's up, bro? I could have gotten in. I feel like I could have gotten in. Holy shit. Oh my god, they were just fucking wrecked, dude. Ah! It's impossible. Everyone has power weapons. What is that? Looks like. Yeah. The zoom in is fucked up.
Black eye. Fat. Tilt. On. Iron. Bonus round. Good luck.
Fucking stealing my kills and shit. Fucking dorks. Plasma rifle has no fucking purpose in this game.
Another successful mission. If I was on the ground, I'd pin the medals on you myself. Game over.
Oh fuck, I got all the way up here. Ah, damn. Okay. Well, I know how to fucking get out of the map now. Snipers only. This is gonna be horrible. I don't mind though.
Firefight. This sector is your number one priority, soldier. Set, start, skull on.
Thank you.
reinforcements.
Some glitches going on. I can't believe I missed those. That was really fucking disgraceful. What? Can you guys hear me? If you hear me, nod your head. Why are you shooting me? Fucking people are shooting me and shit. Not communicating. I didn't get that kill. There's no fucking way I got that kill. Triple frenzy. Yeah, there's some glitches going on.
Reinforcements.
Excuse me. Someone like, yes, dude, I stole that kill.
Two enemies remain. Last enemy.
Through here.
Reinforcements.
What? Bullshit. Some graphic shit here. Some obvious graphic differences.
Reinforcements.
But I'm standing here, I see some obvious graphic problems. Yeah, I like, look at that.
Five enemies remaining.
Okay, there's no... I have it set to the equivalent of Ultra, I think. Video. Original. Enhanced. Hey, what's up? So now it's normal. I guess I never noticed that, well... I guess I never noticed.
Reinforcements.
Interesting. Wonder if I can turn it up even more. Let's see if I can go to 120. Interesting. Yeah, also after I leave. After I leave. Settings menu, whether I change something or not, there's always some sort of misfire or something.
Reinforcements.
shit, I love this game in 120 FOV. Oh my god. Oh my god. They have no chance. Doesn't matter that they're strong, the strongest in the game. They have no chance. We're on easy.
Double kill. Reinforcements.
Ooh, might make me sick for the FOV to be up this high. We'll see. I'm not seeing any motion blur, but I mean, maybe my eyes are dumb. I can't really tell motion blur unless it's extremely obvious. No! Fucking die. 1,000 points for that.
Bonus round. Good luck.
Okay, that was weird.
Bonus round over. Another successful mission. On the ground, I turn the medals on you myself. Game over.
That was great. That was wonderful.
Firefight.
We need to hold this area at all costs.
Set, start. Skulls on.
Okay, I fucking love the Needler.
Reinforcements.
What? I can pick up weapons? I wasn't aware. What the fuck? No! Fucking the Needler seems OP right now. Oh, there's a ghost? I want the ghost. I want the ghost so bad. I need the ghost. Boost. Oh, boost is, yeah.
Two enemies remaining. Last enemy.
Fucking, ugh.
Start. 15 minutes
What? That's too fucking much for me, man. No, don't kill it. Don't you fuck. Also, there's a glitch. Yeah. This, I want it. Actually, you know what? I'm fucking OP right now. Wait. Okay. That's something you need to fix. Yeah, that's something you need to fix. Yeah. Animation. Oh, I didn't know I could do that. What? Drop pod. Oh shit, I died? That's intense. Okay, there we go. Where's my... There it is. Interesting.
Triple kill. Double kill. Killing spree. Double kill.
I feel like this is the bunk spot, dude. Fucking serious? Nice.
Two enemies remaining. Last enemy. Killing prince.
Nice. No! My ghost.
Start.
Oh, I hear a wart. This is dangerous.
Double kill.
What the fuck?
Minutes remaining. Remaining. Last enemy. Black Eye. Famine. Tilt. On. Iron. Bonus round. Good luck.
Ooh.
Bonus round over.
No other asset could have gotten this job done, Spartan. Well done.
Game over.
Pretty cool. pretty cool. All right. Interesting. Plasma
Firefight.
The B-net shows Covenant activity in this sector. Dig in and make sure they don't get past you.
Set, start, skull on.
Thank you.
frenzy. Reinforcements.
That was good. Oh. No, they're retarded. I wonder what happens if we lose. Fuck's sake.
Reinforcements. Whoa. reinforcements.
Whoa, there, buddo.
Reinforcements.
double.
Reinforced.
Another successful mission. If I was on the ground, I'd pin the medals on you myself.
Game over.
Cool.
Firefight.
This sector is your number one priority, soldier.
Set, start. Skulls on. Reinforcements. Reinforcements. Mythic on. Round start.
I wonder how that happened. Practically invincible. Thank you.
15 minutes remaining. Reinforcements.
It's really jarring. It's quite jarring. Maybe it's normal, I don't know. It's been a while since I played Reach. Okay, after this game, I'm gonna call it quits, because no one's watching. And this is pretty much Reach, you know? Just with the keyboard and mouse. Everyone was hungry for that last fucking... Everyone's so hungry for kills, I love it.
Reinforcements. Reinforcements.
Trident. I can't even fucking see the enemies. No way. Fucking retards. You could have a wraith in this map. And you just fucking let it go. Can't believe you. It's your fault. What?
No other asset could have gotten this job done, Spartan. Well done.
Was useless. No one even fucking watched my stream. 10 out of 10.